modernisation programme that the metro network has needed for a long time, and over the last few years has finally started to happen. And great to see the apprentices. It's a fantastic time to be part of Nexus and part of the metro setup, because of course so much is happening, so many opportunities, the modernisation programme, the new rolling stock, and I'm really keen to see the network expand as well. We've been talking about that this morning, the opportunities of Blythe to Ashington, and indeed more around the Newcastle and Sunderland and Northumberland areas, where there's the potential to take the metro network further. And this is really important, because having a flourishing modern metro network is really going to help drive growth in this area. It helps bring jobs, it helps create opportunities locally, and this investment, I hope, is going to be much more than just a better journey to work for people across the northeast on the morning. That it's actually going to be a real driver of economic change, a real driver of job creation, and I'm absolutely of the view that we want this rolling stock contract to bring as much work to the supply chain in the northeast as well. So a very exciting day. Moving on to the next stage of the procurement, but of course this is just part of the process. What we really want to do is see the new trains actually out there and running. It's not too far in the future before that will be the case. So I want to wish everybody who is involved in the rolling stock project all the very best for the contracting, the delivery of a successful outcome, the picking of a winner from the bid they announced today, and then the start of construction. But also to those of you who are working on the modernisation programme, it's great what's been done so far, there's clearly more still to do, but you are part of something that is going to, I think, bring the transport system in and around Newcastle, across the northeast, into the 21st century, and deliver the next stage in a project that, when it was first launched back in the 1970s, made a real difference to this whole area and brought a much better level of public transport, and now this project is going to take that to the next level. So good luck to all of you who are part of what is a fantastic new investment. I'm really proud that the government is supporting that. It's absolutely right to do it. It's very necessary. And I'm looking forward to seeing those new trains running on this network as soon as possible. So good luck with it all.